Oh, that's kind of quiet, isn't it? Oh, that's not bad. How many chapters are in this? Five? Okay. Whoa.
For the interruption, but my employees have shown interest in your services once again. Let's just say that you have a role to play in matters that are far above your understanding.
Oh, geez. Let's save. I lived, bitch.
Come on, Freeman. This way.
Oh, give me that. I just have a crowbar. Okay. Crowbar and a grenade. That doesn't sound good. Yoink. Thank you. Does that dude have a gun at all? Nope. That won't open, eh? That doesn't sound good. Oh god. Oh, grenade. Have fun with that. Oh. Give me that health. Yeah, fucked, buddy. Oh, Jesus. Okay, I've got another grenade. Just gonna toss it that way. I don't know if that did anything. Anything back there? Nope. Oh God. Oh shit. Let's pick up their guns now. Pick their ammo. I possibly just jump up from here? No, okay. That is not a thing. Oh God. Oh fuck. I'm almost out of ammo. This is not looking good. Oh Lord. Oh, fuck off with your fucking grenades. Oh, Lord. Did that open when I needed to open? Oh. That didn't sound very good. Oh Lord. That's luck. Okay. Can I fit through here? Aha! I can't go that way. Now, what is over here? Nothing. Oh, Lord. That scared me. Who's this dude?
See if you can find a different exit. I hope we meet again.
Okay, so I definitely saw that plug back there, so I'm gonna need that thingy. I'll yoink this. Oh, this is not good. Okay, there we go. Now, where is the outlet for this? Was it over here? Yes, it was. Boop and boop. Still can't open that though. That's a lot of blood. There we go. Oh, let's bonk you with the crowbar. Can't go up there yet. Waste disposal.
Hey, can you hear me? You gotta help me. I'm stuck in dimension.
Wait, what's this way though? Are we going this way or this way? Yep. I guess this is like a secret area. Nice. Oh boy, I hope they're not coming for me. Oh, you little bastard. Fucking hell. Don't forget to fix the broken valve. Oof. Okay, so it's, oh my god, okay, it's raising the water. So that'll allow me to get through there, I'm assuming. Nice. Oh, is it rising up even higher? Of course it is. Oh lord. Come on. Can I not get in there? Oh god. Oh. How do I get up there? Do I need that? I feel like I need that. Does it attach to anything in here? Be right back. No worries, Eric. Where does this go? I wonder if it goes down. Do I even need this? I have to go back. I do, don't I? I'm assuming I use this. Do something else with it. Aha! I see. Boom. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Oh god. Alright, so there's health in here. So that's kind of a good thing. So if I ever need more, I can always run back. Alright, let's go through here. Well, this looks nice. I get up there. Oh yeah, shotgun. Oh, that's not flammable, is it? The red ones are, it would seem. Ah, fuck it. There we go. Shit. Let's switch the shotguns. Reload. Oh God. Jesus. Welcome back, Eric. You're welcome. I guess we're going this way. Oh God. Jesus. It's pretty fun, actually. I'll have to try it out. What is it exactly? Is it like an RTS or is it like a first-person shooter? I haven't been able to look at it much. It's summertime, the ants come out more often, so I needed a spray. No worries. I've been getting ants as well in the kitchen mainly. I've been spraying Raid on them. It's an RTS. Nice. About time we get some more RTSs. Jump up here, there we go. What just happened? Okay. Oh god, that like instantly killed me. Oh my lord! Yeah, let's not go that way. Yeah, it looks really good. I'm excited to try that at some point. I'll probably get it when it goes on sale or when I have the money for it. Oh lord. Where is that thing? Oh. Gotcha, bastard. Burn, bitch. Burn, motherfucker. Burn! Problems right now, so I'm holding- yeah, if it has issues, I'll probably hold off as well until then. This is fine, yeah. About time those bastards get burnt for once. Time to cook, motherfucker! You're cooking now, bitch! Oh my god. Oh, that- oh my god, that's gonna blow! I should think that's your next time. Give me that. Melt, motherfucker, melt! Time to cook, bitch! Barbecue out here, eh? I got 3 bullets up the shotgun. What was that? You wanna dance, buddy? Come on and dance. Come on and dance. They're dead now. See if there's anything in here. Nope, just charred corpses. Oh lord. That's one way to deal with it. I am not going down there just yet.
Good, you're here. Let's get you inside.
Let's try to save ammo. Speaking of ammo. What bastards? Where are they coming from? Where are they coming from, buddy? Oh lord. Oh god. Oh lord. god. No shit, there's more coming. It'd be one hell of a shitty level if there wasn't. Oh lord. Where'd the other turret go? It's destroyed? Of course. Enjoy that. Thing out of ammo? It's out of ammo. There's more coming. Fantastic. Get off me. Get fucked. Any ammo in here? Yes. Oh god. Get fucked. Jesus Christ.
I think that was the last.
Fucking hope so, buddy. I thought he was gonna trap me in there. Thanks, Caillou. Loading. Burbs. That doesn't sound good. Jesus Christ. I'll be taking that. Geez, sorry. Oh my god, I just got yeeted. Can I get up there? I mean, there's a skeleton up there. It doesn't look like there's anything else. Oh, fuck! Alright, let's, put something for a bit more close range. What the fuck was that? I know, right? That's not real magic. How dare? Fuck.
Dr. Freeman, over here.
Over where? Oh. Like, go in there, or I guess up here? Did I go the wrong way? No. I still got some ammo and stuff out of it. That's one way to get a shortcut. Oof. Man. Oh, this guy's talking. I'll go as fast as I can. Right. Is there anything over here? Yes, there is. Ammo, baby. Let me just check my phone real quick. Okay. Where am I? Oh God. All right, so it looks like I have to go this way because it wasn't open before. Anything in here? No. Does not look like it. Pickaxe. I could. Oh, okay, buddy. You were one unlucky dude. Cool. I should probably save the rest of those though. Hope I can get some more ammo for this thing. A crossbow. I hear more of them. Yeah, more ammo for everything would be quite nice right now. Did that get him? I'm gonna have to use a grenade for that, aren't I? Oh, Lord. Ouch. Oh god. Oh lord. Wow, look at that speed. That's a mine, it looks like. I do not want to touch that. Fucking hell, bud. I can do this. Whoa. Whoa. I gotta get in there somehow. Did I get him? It did. Oh, buddy. Let's not go near that. Fucking hell. There's always something hidden somewhere. Just gotta look. Oh, fuck off. Oh, that's gonna blow. Please just fucking die. I don't think- okay, we gotta use grenades. Is it dead? It would seem so. Finally. Peace and quiet. Is there anything else in here? Nope, just explosives. That fucker's gonna get up. Oh, for fuck's sakes, really? Fuck. Fucking bastard. Right. What does this do? Kilowatts is needed to operate the system. I'm trying to unlock something, I'm assuming. I'd need them all, wouldn't I? Reset, I guess. Multiples by two. Okay. Two. Now I need six. There we go. Math, am I right? That doesn't sound good. Oh, that landed right next to me. What kind of bullshit is that? Oh, fuck off with your bullshit. They're gonna throw a grenade at me, aren't they? Yep. Bastards. Fuck was that? Oh my lord. Oh my god. No shit. Morphine administered. Fucking lunatics and their goddamn grenades. I did not know this dude was over here. God damn it. I'm getting in there, you little bastards. So it's just shotgun for now. Is there stuff back here? Nope. Oh yeah, the big gun. Can I break this? No. Do I have to like drop a grenade in here? I'm assuming. Oh Jesus, Murphy! Oh god, no, I did it again. How am I supposed to get in there? Can I just toss her? There we go. Did it work? Did that break? Okay, it did. Cool. And now we head back out. Else. Let me just double check that there's nothing I'm missing out here. Okay. Good. Oh my lord. Okay. Right. Oh, fuck. Get fucked, bitch. Let's grab the extra grenades. I'm gonna heal real quick. Are they behind me? Are they above me? They're probably above me. Alright, buddies. You wanna hang out? Let's hang out. Oh, that's not gonna protect you fuckers. I'm getting in there. Going in this way then, fuck it. Knock knock, motherfuckers. Delivery. Canada Post. Oh, Lord. It's fucked, buddy. Oh, that means there's one left. Delivery. That is a cute emote. Boop. Boop. Why am I stuck? Okay. Boop. Those are some cute emotes. That's adorable. Yoink. Hell yeah, look at that. Is this going down? No, oh, up. Going up. Oh lord. Well, this looks like it's gonna be fun. Oh god. Oh Jesus. I need more rockets. Fuck, it shot my rocket down. Fucker. Oh, you little bastard. Yeah, you're dead now, bitch. Yeah, get bonked, fucker. Oh my lord. That's not good. Do I have to go down? Oh god, there's no way down. Okay. What tunnel? That one? Do I seriously have to drop down this? Okay, fuck it. Here we go, baby! Ow. No shit, major fracture. Probably gonna have to fight our way out, I'm assuming. Give me this ship. I know, right? Oh, this looks safe. Crack in defense. Wait, how many, like, things did they say there were? Let me just look here. I think it should say under new game, right? These folk are all dead. Oh, finally, more ammo. What is over here then? There we go. Oh God. Looks like we got some wheels, baby. Oh, Lord. The Bat Cave. Wait, what else is back here then? I feel like I missed something. What does this do? Oh, it just opens the whole thing. Does that mean I can drive through here? Oh Lord. Can I not bash through this? Uh-oh, that's not good. There we go. For good measure. Oh lord. Wait, did I just die? Or did it have to load? I have to make a jump, don't I? Okay. Wait a minute, the door's not open. Oh, tits. There we go, now we're in. Well, that's as far as this vehicle goes. Oh lord. Right. I don't like this. This doesn't, this feels like a trap. Oh lord. Looks like we're going this way. Hey, a grenade. Nice. Oh, that fucker threw a grenade. Whoa, that was close. And that's another grenade. Three bullets left for this thing. Oh shit. I hate stalkers. Creep me out. Okay, that was right on the head. There we go. Oh shit. And there's the last of that. Was I supposed to be on that? What does this one do? Cool. Get vaporized a bit. Stick around, buddy. Oh God. Oh Lord. There it is. Oh, do I have to go through here? Or is this gonna kill me? Yeah, that's just gonna kill me. I am streaming late. I'm doing alright. How are you doing, FC? I'll probably stop streaming once I beat this. Oh, Lord. Fucking hell. just had your weekly massage to help keep your shoulder in check. That's good. Let's save real quick. Pick up some ammo. Alright, so looks like we're going this way now. Oh lord. Alright, well, have fun with that. Grenades, bitch. God, this is hard. Got both of them. Oh. What's in here? Hey, McAfee. I thought you went to bed. You really like Battle Sector? I'll have to take a look at it. It sounds cool. And I really like RTS games. What am I supposed to do here? Oh. Or in a Warhammer game. That sounds cool. I'm gonna have to take a look at it then. Oh, that doesn't sound good. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Oh god. Oh, it's killing me. Run. Oh god, that's bright.
Contract isn't finished.
That was fun. You're gonna wait till actual release to buy it? When's it come out? Oh, I just saw that Japanese bush baby. Oh my god, what a username. July 15th? That's next month. That's not too far away. Quiet, gonna get her marathon on. Probably soon. I was thinking of playing it soon. I just got caught up in Half-Life. I really like Half-Life. And I was feeling a little boomer shootered out after I did Doom 64. Patiently waited to watch this. Don't worry, I'm gonna play it. Half-Life is great. I've got both, or I think all three marathons installed. Booma Shooda. Wait. Don't save. Okay. Let me just check how long I've been streaming in total. Because I did have to break it down into a couple of thingies. Because some of the games weren't very long that I was playing. Let's see here. Gen X shooter, at least. Well, I still like it. Okay, let's see here. How long? What have we been doing? Alright, so we did an hour and 33 minutes of Doom 64. Here, let me get a calculator. A calculator would be a lot easier to add all of this up. And that way I can figure out how long I've been streaming and whether or not I am done or if I can go for a little bit longer. Let's see here. Because I do have a doctor's appointment tomorrow. Metal Slug Tactics now. You want an anime of Metal Slug? Oh, jeez. Alright, so we did an hour, 33 minutes. God, I'm so bad at math. At 33 plus. We also did 16 minutes. I don't know how much this is. I can't do this in a calculator. This is fucked. 1 minute. Okay, so yeah, I've been streaming for about 4 hours in total, it would seem. I would say that's probably all I'm gonna do today. It's a lot. 4 hours, Jesus. Here, 1 sec, let me make myself giant. Now I'm giant. Just wanted to thank everybody for watching, and for hanging out, and for chilling. I had a lot of fun. I hope you folk had fun too. This was a lot of fun. Let me see if anybody's on, actually, if we can raid anybody. Let me just take a gander here. If there's nobody on that I'm gonna raid, then we'll just go to credits or whatever. Credits, we'll just end. Yeah, nobody's on. Okay. You glad you even caught a little bit of stream? No worries. I'm going to be streaming again probably either tomorrow or the next day. I don't know about tomorrow, maybe. Maybe the next day after it, just because I want to get through a lot of my Half-Life mods that I've downloaded, and then I want to get into Marathon or something, because I'll probably be ready for some Booma shooters again. You have doo-doo schedule? I'm sorry to hear that. That sucks. So I guess you don't get off till like late in the evening, is my assumption. Alright, let's uninstall the games that we've beaten. Uninstall that. Usually or it just takes forever to commute home. That sucks. Did you say get into a marathon or get into marathon? Get into marathon. There's no way I'm doing a marathon. I could not run a marathon and I could not do a marathon stream or something where it's like just shit tons of hours of streaming. Fuck that. My butt would die, okay? My petite booty would die. Alright. Why Newt? Fuck that. Okay, let me put us on the ending screen here, folks. Thanks again for hanging out, everybody. I really appreciate it, especially when it's like so late in the evening and like you guys could be doing anything else. You're just hanging out with me playing like Half-Life and Doom 64. Like, thank you. Thank you for keeping me company. Have a good evening, folks. Take care of yourself. Good Newt. Bye.